Guys, I'm back with another cooking video. Today I'm making big chicken, and it's nice and washed, and the hairs are burned off of it, and it's scraped and washed real good. The seasonings I used was Mrs. Dash onion and herb. I used Mrs. Dash Caribbean citrus seasoning, my all-time favorite onion powder. And of course, you have to have Lori's black pepper. And last but not least, Mrs. Dash chicken seasoning. Chicken grilling seasoning. But I know I'm baking it, but yeah. I just want to add that. Just to add a different taste to my chicken this time. So I'm about to pop this in the oven. I have it at 350, so I'm going to cook it covered for about an hour, and then I'll cook it uncovered. I just keep checking back. And as a side dish, I'm making the Italian sides from Knorr, and this is the creamy garlic shells. Pasta shells made in a creamy garlic flavored sauce. So this is going to be what we have with the chicken. Alright guys, so stay tuned. Right, so now I'm going to add 1.5 cups of water. This is for the noodles. I'm just going to pour it in here. Pour it into the saucepan. And now some milk. You want 1/2 cup of milk. So you just fill it up to the half line. And 1 tablespoon of butter or margarine. That's optional though. So I'm going to let that go to a boil, and then I'll add the noodles. I'll show you guys all that. So stay tuned. Now, once the water and the milk start coming to a boil, you just stir in the contents. And you stir consistently until it starts to thicken up. Okay, when I get back, this will be done, and I will be checking back on the chicken, so stay tuned. It's about 40 minutes in, so I'm going to show you guys how the chicken is looking. Oh yes, look at that. That looks great. So now, I'm going to take the spoon and just swish it around. I like to flip my chicken over on the other side. You don't have to, because it's going to cook on both sides anyway, but I like to do that. Sorry, y'all. I'm only doing this with one arm, so. But y'all get the idea of what I'm doing. So I'm going to cook it for the rest of this time uncovered, and then I will show you guys the finished product. So stay tuned for that. Alright guys, this is the finished product. This is the baked chicken, and this is the garlic noodle shells little side dish. So this is it. And I'm ready to chow down. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Later.